Mr. Spock, I certainly am glad to see you. I thought you and the Enterprise had been destroyed.
I had the same misgivings about you, Captain. We returned and picked up your life form readings only a moment ago.
Returned from where?
From where this brain had the power to send the Enterprise 990.7 light years across the galaxy. What a remarkable culture this is.
Was, Mr. Spock. Its defenses were run by computer.
I surmised that, Captain. Its moves were immensely logical. But what people created this? Are there any representatives here?
There were replicas of one of them. But that power to recreate them has been destroyed.
That is a loss, Captain.
Well, you wouldn't have thought so, Mr. Spock, if you'd been among us.
My fellow Calandans, welcome. A disease has destroyed us. Beware of it. After your long journey, I'm sorry to give you only a recorded welcome. But we who have guarded the outpost for you will be dead by the time you take possession of this planet. I am the last of our advance force left alive. Too late, the physicians discovered the cause of the sickness that kills us. In creating this planet, we have accidentally produced a deadly organism. I have awaited the regular supply ship from home for medical assistance, but I doubt now whether it will arrive in time. I will set the outpost controls on automatic. The computer will selectively defend against all life forms but our own. My fellow Calandans, I, Lucira, wish you well.
The previous ships probably spread the disease all through their people. The supply ship that she was waiting for never came. All these thousands of years she's been waiting to greet people who were dead.
To do the job of defense, the computer projected a replica of the only image available, Lucira's.
Computer was too perfect. It projected so much of Lucira's personality into the replica that it felt regret, guilt at killing. That bought us the time we needed to destroy it. She must have been a remarkable woman.
And beautiful.
Beauty is transitory, Doctor. However, she was evidently highly intelligent.
Kirk to Enterprise, 5 to beam up. I don't agree with you, Mr. Spock.
Indeed, Captain.
Beauty survives.